The Buikwe Accountability Day was attended by the district leadership and civil servants. Local Government Minister Raphael Majesi was also in attendance. Lugazi Area MP Stephen Serubula informed Minister Majesi that village chairpersons in Lugazi Municipality have not been paid for 3 years.
These local chairpersons, they work a lot. They just get 10,000 shillings a month. But even if you cannot even give them the 10,000 shillings they work for a month, and you take 3 years without them being paid, it's very unfortunate. So as a member of parliament, I've also raised the issue of our Kaolo hospital that needs to be upgraded to the status of a regional referral hospital. Reason is on the highway. It is facing several challenges.
Buikwe District Chairman Jimmy Kanavi said apart from delayed salaries, the district lacks vehicles to implement and monitor government projects.
First priority is the council. Tubenga tulina kubwele lonota la bantano wano. Fenetwe sadaka. Abate mani baba ni tuba ganti kwe kwa tachino, kwa tachino. Tuba anja atenga tisubi la kufuna sente zini. Honorable Minister, chairman uko kwa ya ingi na Mofis. Talina moto ketambula. Bampa moto kachiri yao kena chila bako na wabu na wabu so chitura.
Minister Raphael Majesi commended Buikwe District leadership for showing the accountability of government and taxpayers' funds. He assured the leaders that the government is aware of the delays in salaries and that it will soon be handled.
It may delay, but it comes back. And yes, Parliament passed a resolution urging government to let the local governments retain the money. But it's a legal issue. The matter is in the law. And the laws are made by Parliament. So if they change that law, it will happen. I fully understand the issue and I support the local governments. Let them stay with their money.
Meanwhile, Mukono District Chairperson Paul Bakaluba asked the government to raise UPE and USE funds and also renovate government schools.
UPE came. You find that the capitation grant that is sent on UPE and USE in terms of secondary school is no longer sufficient and enough to run those primary and secondary schools. And that's why you find they are having a lot of challenge. It should come in to intervene to improve the standard of our schools, renovate the buildings, put in furniture, and be able to pay our teachers well.
Buikwe woman Member of Parliament Diana Mutasingwa decried the overwhelming land-grabbing cases that are reported and registered within Buikwe District.
I've been having the Honorable Minister Nabakova coming here, but still there has been more land disputes in other areas because the district is very big.
District leaders listed their achievements that include beginning construction of the headquarters, the number of schools and health centers built, piped water and community toilets. Report by Emmanuel Balukusa for the news.